Hey Jack, what are you up to? Well Jack, I'm glad you asked. I'm currently listening to some kid play Minecraft while eating cereal. Yeah, Five Bean Burritos, we've trolled him before. He's currently live streaming on my Minecraft server. It's trolling week, day one. It'd be rude not to mess with him a little bit, wouldn't it? So here I am actually in-game right now, invisible of course. And here's 5BB, he is the guy that's currently streaming. Let's just take things slow to start with. And let's just see how much we can change before he actually notices anything. So, for example, I'm just gonna nick his pickaxe.
I'll be right back in like 2 minutes, let's say.
Oh, so he's just gone AFK, right. Obviously, his friend's still in the call. Do you reckon I could, like, V and un-V really quickly without anyone in the base noticing? And there's 8 people watching, but they might not actually be watching. They might just be listening. I just did it. I did it. Let's see if anyone notices. It happened, and it doesn't look like anyone called him out in the chat. Everyone in the base was all distracted.
Apparently, Jack's online. Everybody.
Oh, hang on. Somebody called me out in the chat there. They maybe saw me on the tab menu for a split second. Should we do a speedy V and un-V again? It was kind of fun. I've done it. All right, he's back. He had no idea that I spawned right in front of him twice. Let's start causing some actual problems. They're all in their faction base at the minute.
Where's my pickaxe? I swear someone took my like pickaxe or something. I can't find it.
Oh, he's just realized that he's lost his pickaxe. Also, while they're just chatting on, I'm just going to change this. There we go. Let's take his pickaxe again. Oh, there's a fight going on with some random plasma guy. Let's make them rage. Let's make plasma impossible to kill. Let's put him into god mode. So now they can't do damage to him, but he can't do damage to them. So they're all just kind of stood around here awkwardly.
Man, he's in creative. What?
Oh, this is where the fun begins. All right, I'll got him again. So he can take damage now wherever he is. Where is he? Oh, he's back to his base. All right.
How the hell did he not get hurt?
Oh, they're really confused. This is just what I wanted.
Where's my pickaxe gone?
Oh.
Someone keeps taking my pickaxe.
Is it Jack?
Oh.
No.
Okay, let's put his original pickaxe back in his inventory. So it's just like he's going crazy, you know what I mean? There we go. I've put the other one back as well.
Oh. I got a pickaxe in my inventory now. I swear that wasn't there before.
Right, I'm going to un-V right behind him. There we go, just for a second. Or, seeing as the shop is just my skin, let me just stand right in front of him for a second. Are you ready? Oh! I wonder if he knows. Hey, shout out to kids with guns who just purchased the new Wizwolf suffix. Nice. Right, Five Bean Burrito's home for this base is this little hole here. So what we're going to do is we're just going to make it one deep, so now he gets stuck in it. Just to be a little more inconvenient, you know what I mean? The Crown Taco, I think this is the guy he's in a call with. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to TP the plasma guy above them. This is the guy they were hitting before. Okay, we'll bring him right in front. Send him back to spawn again.
Oh my god. No, no, he's hacking.
Who?
He just TP'd to me. Is it Jack?
And now we TP him here.
Right, let's just hide. Look, he's there again.
Oh, and now he's getting killed. Run, plasma, run.
What is actually happening, man?
Oh, this fella's got stuck in the hole. Oh, and he can't even place any blocks to get out because he's not... None of them have noticed as well. Oh, there we go. 5BB's noticed. Oh, wait. I'll quickly block it back up again. Taco's gonna let him out.
Oh, you're there.
And I block it back up again. Perfect. And then the same again.
What the... Daniel, someone's attacking us. No, someone's... Daniel!
Wait, I'll come there in a minute. I just need to get some glass.
Hey, shout out to Baby DJ. Just purchased diamond rank. Nice. Remember, use code TrollingWeek for 35% off this week. Set air. And then we undo. Leave that fella down there. They literally didn't notice. This guy's not in the stream, so we can't tell them. Poor fella. So they think that they're being trolled, but they're just not 100% sure.
But that's really strange for that to be happening.
Well, what do you think? Should we delete their entire base? While 5BB's away from the base, let's just completely get rid of the base just for a second, and then we'll paste it back. There we go, just like that. I'm excited to hear Crown Tackle's reaction to that.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
What?
Someone just TP'd me into the wall.
Can we do that again? His reaction is so good.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, help me!
Right, 5BB's here now, should we do it? Just for a second.
What?!
Oh my god! Oh my god! It happened again!
What? No, I'm recording this.
No, yo, this is crazy. Right, I'm nearly dead.
Oh, he just said he's nearly dead. That's a mistake.
Now
what?! I put some sand in this furnace here, and now it's just back to how it was. I took 19 stone out, and it's back in there. I spent ages getting that.
I didn't even mean to do that.
Jesus Christ, why?
Taco said he was nearly dead, so should we just finish him off?
Oh my god!
Taco just died!
Alright, should we kill the other guy? I mean, their stuff's still here, they're fine. I just want everyone around him to just explode, you know what I mean?
Oh, I got one sand again.
I'm only gonna kill them once each, because I don't want to, like, mess with their power too much or anything.
Alright, I got this one glass. I'm placing the stand before it's too late.
I just got killed.
Oh. Getting proper mardy about his glass and his sand, so let's just nick the coal. Let's just replace the heads, just a couple at a time. they've not noticed. Can I get them all done? Oh, I think D4's just noticed.
Where did all the coal go in that furnace?
500 players on the Skycade network right now. This is unreal, guys. I'll be trolling every single day, so get yourselves on the server. Right, I'm shoving a head up there, and then as soon as they notice, I'll turn the base to stone again, undo it, all the heads will go back to normal. Oh! Taco's noticed the heads.
Why? I placed down. No,
I
placed down.
Heads in here.
Where?
Jack's heads are everywhere.
Redo.
No!
Undo.
No!
Look, what? Jack's heads were there.
It's not.
Jack's head was literally there.
I know, I saw.
Oh, this has gone so well.
Right, what I was trying to say here is that glass, yeah? I placed glass right here, yeah? And he destroyed it. I mean, like, this is going to be gone in a couple minutes.
Oh my god, I got scared. Jack's heads were everywhere and then I just died.
Why? He removed the glass again. I want my glass.
I'm going to put my head in the furnace for a second and then I've grabbed it again.
Jesus.
Wait, his head's in there. Jack's head was...
There.
No. Jack's head was there. His
head just was there. Man, I want my glass now. I have to go out again. Why?
Save again. I've put it in there.
Jack's head in it. Jack's head is in the furnace again.
See, I told you.
Yeah, I just saw it in there.
Why is plasma here?
No, this person's attacking me. I'm friends with you.
Yes, this person won't die. Go.
All right, plasma's done enough damage. Let's send him to spawn. Get him out of here. All right, you ready? Do the old switcheroo for a second. There it was.
Oh my god, Jack's head was just in there.
Where?
Jack's head was just in the furnace.
What?
Right, let's separate this plasma guy. I've put bedrock in between them both, so they don't need to worry about plasma for a while now.
What? How did they get bedrock?
Jack's in there.
They got bedrock.
Yeah, I know they've got bedrock. It's Jack.
What? Right, I'm mining past it. Mate, your bedrock ain't stopping me.
They're trying to get around the bedrock. Right, let's just undo the bedrock then.
Jack, if anything, I just want my glass. Please, just give me my glass.
Are you ready? There we go. And now let's just send plasma to spawn. So now when they come down that little doorway, there's nothing there anymore.
Wait, he set this whole thing to stone.
What thing?
He said it I spent ages getting that.
All right, should we undo and then we'll redo?
Oh, what? What? No!
Oh my god, I'm dying! No! I'm dying!
Stop!
I'm dying, Daniel, help me!
Give me my glass!
I'm dying!
I just care about my glass!
Right, as soon as he cares about his glass so much, a little bit of a set glass! Look at Plasma! What are you doing here, Plasma?
No!
There's a barrier! Help me, Daniel! Help me! Daniel, help me! Ethan is stuck!
Wait, it's glass!
Daniel, we're in a glass cave, Daniel! Hello, Daniel.
Hello.
Hello. Who is that?
I don't know.
Right, I don't want them to be able to get to that guy. So let's just do that. Oh, he's in here with them. They're all trapped together. I was too late. Right, come on, guys. Oh, Plasma's killed one of them. Come on, it's a 3v1. You could do it. Right, let's get rid of Plasma's home raid so that he can't come back here and send him back to spawn so they won't need to worry about Plasma anymore.
We interrupt this program with an important announcement. Limited edition e-girl suffix available at store.skygate.net for the next 24 hours.
Can you pass me my glass, please, Jack?
Is he still going on about his bloody glass? Oh, I'll give him some glass, all right. Right, you ready? There you go, mate.
What? No! No, I'm in barriers!
Oh my god! Help me! Daniel!
Ow, what's happened to my thing? Ah!
I'm in build battle! Jack's put us in build battle!
No, I just turned your base into glass. You're overthinking things, Taco.
I'll go with you! What? No!
Alright, let's set the base back to how it was. There we are.
I have absolutely nothing. What?
Oh my god, I'm getting killed!
Jack, can you give me my glass again, please?
Oh, okay. That's what you want. There you go.
Look, we're back in here. here again. Daniel, me and Ethan are in build battle.
It's not build battle! Just some glass! Right, let's set the base back.
What even is that?
Ah!
Ah, I'm getting killed!
It's time for the finale, isn't it? I've pasted the base up here in the sky, so it's a copy. So it just looks like it's their normal base. Let's bring 5 bean burritos here. We'll bring Crown Tackle. We'll bring D4, he's one of the lads. And then we're gonna do set warp trolling week. And now anyone who wants to TP to the base is at the base.
No! No! It's our base! No, it's our base! It's
perfect.
Our base! No, it's at our base. Oh my gosh, why not?
There's someone in our base called the Flying...
Wait.
Oh my god, there's
Jack
so many people.
Jack made a copy.
Wait, this isn't our base?
Nah, Jack made
a
copy of it.
Yeah, he's worked out it's a copy, so he's safe. So I haven't actually leaked their base quads or anything. Some chests in here if anyone's up for a raid. Look at this fella getting his hands dirty. Okay, shall we call things there? Let's give him his pickaxe back. I'll also give him one head, so that's the only JackSucksAtMC head in the game. As well as a few kits. There you go, mate. And let's give Taco and his faction a load of kits as well. There you go, guys. You enjoy. This should make up for any items that they lost. And of course, our old friend Plasma Dragon. Oh, Plasma Dragon's here too. Well, I guess that sorts that one out. Alright, thanks very much for watching day one of Trolling Week. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click that like button down below. We've got 5 more trolling videos coming out this week, along with my normal videos as well. So make sure you subscribe, click that like button. Limited edition Sucks is available for the next 24 hours. I'll put 5 Bean Burritos channel in the description as well. I don't think we did any long-term damage. As you can see, their base is absolutely fine. If you want to maybe be trolled, get yourselves on the server, play.skykid.net. Use code TrollingWeek for 35% off anything at the store. Get your headphones. Link in the description, and I'll see you tomorrow for another video.